Got away. Partially blocked and it wasn't much on it. Toronto in before checking. McLennan played it along the boards. It got back a little bit near the line. Back into him. Sharp angle. Kuhlman scores! Kuhlman with a pass right on his tape and rifled a high shot. Home behind Antti Raanta. And the Leafs lead 4-2.
Now that's a way to come back after giving up a goal. This third line with McClement, D'Amico, and Kuhlman, excellent along the boards. Quick puck movement to get the Chicago Blackhawks defenseman running around a little bit. Just nice little pass by McClement coming up right here. Spots Kuhlman, and then he just fires it behind Raanta.
Bulleman's fourth of the season, a dandy setup. McLennan made the knee goal at 14:36. A minute and 6 seconds after Chicago got close. It's a two-goal spread again for the Maple Leafs with 5 minutes left in the second.